right, guys, get set to move. On my command. Let's go, let's go!
Come on!
Right here!
Come on!
right, fellas. Take five, but listen up. We'll hold this place till reinforced, but this is just one tiny village in a warring country full of them. So our work has just begun. For those of you who've seen your first action, welcome to the big time. For those of you who've seen it before, trust me, you ain't seen nothing yet. We'll redeploy those German machine guns, setting up a defensive perimeter. Keep your guard up and your buddies in mind. Good work. Johnson, go have a look.
Right, Captain.
Got it. Damn.
We got company! Tiger, move to the east!
Thank you.
sir. We just spotted German mortar teams to the south. I say we move in quick and take them out.
Nice one, Parker. Okay, guys, be ready to use any grenades you have left. Put down suppressing fire only if you need to. Do not waste your ammo. All right, let's put those mortars out of business. Take
Squad,
cover!
Base of fire, this position.
Okay, Captain. Assuming we get back to battalion in this rolling junkyard, what do I tell him?
Hand this directly to Major Shepard. Tell him Baker Company has secured the town, but won't be able to hold it long if we don't get relief soon. Got that, Sergeant?
Oh, yes, sir, you bet. We ride through enemy lines in a French tin can. Want to paint a bullseye on it, sir?
Yeah, pretty sure that won't be necessary, Sarge. So unless you've got a better idea or a radio that works, carry on. Luck.
Oh man, this is nuts. I can't believe we're doing this.
Believe it. Unless you sprout wings and want to fly. It's only 6 miles, Private. Just shut up and do your job.